got divorced when I was 5 years old. And I saw my father about 3 times a year after that. And when he found out that he had cancer, he decided to bring me here. And he gives me this big pink seashell. And he says to me, "Son, the answers are all inside of it." And I'm all, "What?" And then I realized the shell's empty. There's no point to any of it. It's all just a random lottery of meaningless tragedy and a series of near escapes. So I take pleasure in the detail. Quarter pounder with cheese.
Trade the pain for, I'm not sure.